yena settlement yatakaita iyaya vanga varipo ani vana zvava zvinhu zvacho zvinotangira ipapa ndizvo saka chii chakaitika foreign policy let's start number one the Italian campaign the Italian what campaign vanangu we had a country that was known as Italy with a country that was known as Italy. According to Richards, he described Italy as a mere geographical state. It was a mere geographical what? It was a mere geographical state. Why does he say that it was a mere geographical state? He meant that it was a separated state. It was a divided what? A state. It was separated. It was divided. So that is why it was called a what? A mere geographical what? A state. This Italy that we are talking about, it was divided into five important areas or five important what are provinces. These are number A, we had an area, and Sicily, Naples and Sicily, which was also known as the two Sicilies. This is an area in Italy, the two Sicilies, and the conditional two Sicilies, an area in Italy. Number two, we had an area which was known as Parma, Modena, and Tuscany. Parma, Modena, and what? Tuscany. It was also an area in Italy. Uzumba, Maramba, Pumbe, in Zimbabwe. Uzumba, Maramba, what? Pumbe, in Zimbabwe. But Italians, Parma, Modena, and what? And Tuscany. Then, number three, we also had an area which was called what? Lombardy and Venetia. Lombardy and what? And Venetia. Another area that was also in Italy. Then we also had number D, another area which was known as the Papal State. The Papal what? A state which was led by Papa Mwea, Banoshiti Pope. I know I'm sure. Then number E, we had an area which was called Sardinia. Sardinia also had another name which was called Piedmont. Like for example, we've got an area in Zimbabwe which is called Harare. Harare by then Yambos was Salisbury. Because I'm not a Salisbury. And the Shakaman to never be Harare. So Blaso Asadi was also known as what? As a Piedmont. So, Tabutokapa explanation, Italy was a mere geographical state. It was a divided nation. Why do we say so? It is because these three areas, which areas? Naples and Sicily, Parma, Modena and Tuscany, Lombi and Venetia, they were ruled by Austria. They were controlled by Austria. Then, the papal states, they were controlled by the Pope. Pope waito garaku Italy ku Rome. Mani wana? Waito garaku Italy ku Rome. Then we have got Sardinia or Piedmont. It was an area in Italy, but this was the only independent state in Italy. It was led by Victor Emmanuel. It was led by Vicky Emmanuel. It was led by Vicky, what Emmanuel, a king, the king. He was a king, Vicky Emmanuel. Tine kutaura kuti kudini vanangu muZimbabwe tine maprovinsi atinawo tine provinsi inonzi Matabeleland tine provinsi inonzi Bulawayo tine provinsi inonzi Matabeleland North tine provinsi inonzi Bulawayo tine provinsi inonzi Matabeleland South Matabeleland tine Bulawayo Matabeleland North ne Matabeleland South ziri kuBulawayo kunzvimbo idzi vanangu tinoona nzvimbo idzodzo vanangu dziri muZimbabwe asi tinotongwa neSouth Africa. South Africa ndoinotoona constitution inoshandiswa kumaBulawayo Matabeleland North ne South ndiyo kusiyo South Africa. Zvaunoita zvinobva mitende yavo inobva kuSouth Africa. Zvinoitwa munzvimbo nhatu idzi zvinobva kupi kuAustria. Ndizvo vanangu. Then tosiya nzvimbo inonzi Midlands iri pakati. Mumetles don't know that Baba Vesumia, but not Pope. Amanamu, Pope one area I want to control our Yahoo, it not she, the proper what states. The Totichi, Ma, Shonel in the West, do it independent. Not to never money, now Blazo fix our mandate.